Nikki, Abby, for being here. Look. Take two, take two. I need the lyrics back. Okay, one more time. Ethana. Thank you for the follow, HRVY. Okay, ito na talaga. Thank you so much for the follow, Mylene. Thank you. And welcome to everyone that's here for the first time. Look, it's happened once again. It happens every now and then. Feeling the hurt and hating all the men. Ready to stop it all, that's when I need a friendly face to see me through these lonely days. Just to put some sunshine on my face. Don't take too long, I need you here. I am, I haven't gone that far away. And since I am the kind of friend you know would stay with you through all the pain, never to leave you in the rain. Ready to listen to what you've been through, your woes and blues, and share each other's points of view. We've been there once before and kept our points of view. It doesn't really matter if they're never quite the same. We have our rules in different ways. We play the games of different folks, different strokes, and keep our points of view. Hi, Michaela. Welcome. I am Zyra's Imperial. Welcome also. Nice to see you.
World seems bright again. It only darkens now and then. Most of the time, there's just no telling when. Look up and see you've got me here. We are. We may have gone a different ways, but since we are the kind of friends who'll always stay, no matter what the pain, learning to love the cabaret. Ready to say what we've been through in every way. Although we've got our different points of view, we've been there once before and kept our points of view. It doesn't really matter if they're never quite the same. We have our rules in different ways. We play the games of different folks with different strokes, and never really change our points of view. We've been there once before and kept our points of view. It doesn't really matter if they're never quite the same. We have our rules in different ways. We play the games of different folks with different strokes and keep on.
Again, Abby, I just pray that we will just continue to inspire one another. Salamat for being a part of Kayla's Angels. We are so blessed by you, and just know that we're also always here for you.